Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to remove the new Steam UI that has been out since the beginning of this month. Anyway, this is how it looks right now, and personally I really dislike this new look. And generally speaking, it's just another fresh update in my opinion. And yeah, I think it's really unpractical, making the whole chatting experience a lot harder and clumsier than it used to be. So enough speaking, let me show you how to revert the old UI back. So all you have to do is copy paste the code in the description below this video and right click at the Steam shortcut on your desktop and paste the code in target section like this. And now all you have to do is click apply and OK. And before you do anything else, please make sure to exit Steam first. And then you can run Steam and enjoy the old chat and UI. By the way, I would like to mention one more important thing before you close this video, so listen closely. This solution I showed you will only work if you run Steam through this shortcut. That means if you run Steam from another directory, for example your, I don't know, any other folder or something like that, you know, it won't work because you will see the new UI back again. So watch out for that, you have to run it through the desktop. So yeah, that's only unpractical thing, but sadly there isn't any permanent solution, for now at least, because Steam being Steam, yeah, I think I don't really need to explain that. So yeah guys, this is all for now I guess, see you guys around and thanks for watching.